Welcome to Global Investment Insights, our weekly podcast brought to you by ADCB Asset Management. My name is Kishore Muktinuthalapati, Head of Investment Strategy. With an objective to empower you with investment insights, on this program we discuss various perspectives that are shaping the global investment landscape. The 28th edition of the Conference of the Parties, known as COP28, successfully concluded on Wednesday, December 13, 2023, and achieved what is called the UAE Consensus. The agreement amongst participating countries, close to 200 in number, included the text around phasing out of fossil fuels for the first time ever. The agreement also emphasized the necessity to achieve net zero emissions globally by 2050. Also agreed were the phase down of unabated coal power and the role of transitional fuels like gas. However, what caught our attention was the commitment to tripling global renewable energy capacity by the year 2030. In our view, this presents a terrific opportunity for equity market investors. Before we delve into the opportunity itself, let's spend a minute to take stock of dirty and clean sources in the energy mix. The dirty or the fossil fuels still contribute to circa 58% of the total installed capacity of energy production. Solar 14%, hydroelectric 11%, wind another 11%, nuclear 4%, and biosources 1% are still small. Further, according to the Global Carbon Project, the total carbon dioxide emissions from burning fossil fuels have reached a new record in 2023, surpassing 37 gigatons. Emissions from burning coal continue to be elevated, albeit stabilized in recent years. Emissions from oil and gas continue to rise in recent years too. Against this backdrop, the announcement of an objective to triple the renewable energy capacity is a remarkable milestone. As can be seen from the chart on display, this accelerates investments further into the clean energy sector from a compounded annual growth rate of 9% between 2013 and 2022 to a compounded annual growth rate of 16% over the next 7 years. Put in different words, total worldwide renewable energy capacity doubled in 10 years between 2013 and 2022, but is expected to triple between 2023 and 2030. These developments of accelerated rotation out of fossil fuels into clean energy sources bode well for clean energy equities. As the left-hand side chart on display shows, clean energy stocks rallied strongly, rising 300% for 9 months between April and December of 2020. This was also the time the conventional energy sector underperformed and posted losses. However, since January of 2021, clean energy stocks suffered losses and underperformed conventional energy equities. We expect these trends to reverse over the year 2024 and beyond, with the clean energy index outperforming not only the conventional energy sector equities, but also broader global equity benchmarks. Two key macro developments: higher interest rates and lagging efforts to combat climate change, those that have created a drag on clean energy sector performance, are likely to reverse course over the next few years. Interest rates are likely to come down and efforts to combat climate change are likely to increase. Costs of renewable power generation technologies have come down significantly over the past decade. For instance, for solar, the cost of producing 1 kilowatt hour has fallen from $0.38 in 2010 to $0.06 in 2020. Similarly, for wind, the costs have fallen by more than 50%. This is likely to accelerate the adoption of clean energy sources. Further, as can be seen from the right-hand side chart on display, clean energy equities are trading at inexpensive valuations after the recent correction. As rates stabilize, valuations are likely to find a floor. Further, given the optionality of higher earnings growth, clean energy sector presents a good opportunity in our view. Overall, we believe clean energy sector equities present a great opportunity for investors with a 2 to 3 year time horizon. And if anything, the success of the COP28 has given this a strong impetus. Thanks for listening. We hope you found this podcast useful. If you did, please do share this and other episodes with family, friends, and colleagues. For more information, please reach out to your contact at ADCB. You can also log on to our website at www.adcbam.com. As we draw closer to the end of the year, we would like to take this opportunity to thank all our listeners for their patronage. We will be closed for holidays for the next 2 weeks and will resume our weekly podcast in the new year. Till then, we wish all our listeners a happy holiday season and we look forward to connecting back in the new year.